the main reason to be here is that the students are our next generation workforce, right? So I feel with Hilton too, it's very important to already connect with them in a very young stage during their education. This is the opportunity for us to understand what are their thoughts, what do they want from life, what they want for their careers, and for us to take that back to our hotels and really consider, you know, our strategies and to making sure that they choose for us.
Of course, we're at this event to recruit some new interns for next year, but it's also great to be here to see what's happening in the new generation that's coming to work here and just to be around, promote our brand.
Hopefully we will inspire students to work for Marriott International and be part of our family too.
Last year at the industry event, I met Hotel Cura Amsterdam, which is the company that I'm currently doing my placement for. So yeah, here at the event, I met them and I got in contact with them and I was invited for their talent days. So yeah, this is where you will meet the business and you will have a lot of job opportunities.
We would like students from the Breda University of Applied Sciences to apply at CBRE because I think that the students who chose for our company made a considered decision to work in real estate, and I think that's very important.
So we are also reviewing the graduate posters this afternoon, and like last year, I'm really excited to understand what are the topics this year that the students have chosen to do a research about. I think it's a really good opportunity for the student to present their ideas and for us to ask them like critical questions.
So the work field is coming together with the study as well, because it's very important that we make sure that the theory is in combination with the practice approach as well. So it's good to combine both of them.
It's also helping me a lot, like what are you researching? What are your thoughts about it? And how can I bring that back to our companies and take advantage of that?